So this is an EH200 motor. This is part of an MJX F645 with the new PCB. And this is what happens if you do the mod with a new PCB without putting a switch on the power line for the ESC. Switch on the transmitter. Bind the heli and the motor starts running. Give it some gas and the motor does exactly what you would expect. It's like a bunny. Once you switch the transmitter off again, give it a few seconds and watch what happens. Once I've built the switch in, I'll do another version. Thank you for watching. Bye.